Let's get them in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Nothing left to the rear end of Eric Vanderhoek's 3 minutes. they like to use the rear end of those vehicles as a battering ram and protect the engine in the front. But he doesn't have much on the back end left to hit with. The guy who he helped a little earlier roll up is their buddy Jared over. They aren't buddies anymore, I don't think.
Wow, you can smell that all the way over here.
That was a hit. Eric Vanderhoek dropping the last hit that we've seen here. It looks like everybody is done, including maybe Eric himself.
Boy, 396 just kept coming back for more.
What do we got, Dave? There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, number 396, Eric Vanderhoek.
Yeah, he just kept reloading and coming back again.
He had a big fire under his truck last year and kept things from firing up this year. Let's go down to our Silver Reef Casino Resort Winner's Circle, Shane Vanderhoek.
Alright! Hey, hey, hey! Eric Vanderhoek got it going, didn't you? I tell you, this kid, he put a tranny in yesterday, he took the tranny out today, he put another one in today, he took it out today, and then he put another tranny in. Did you have fun out there?
That was a great time.
Oh my goodness. You got a lot of people to thank, don't you? I mean, who was helping you do all that work?
I'd like to thank Piper Pediatric Dentistry, Devoted Egg, and all my friends and family that helped me get this thing running this afternoon. We got here at 3 o'clock. Yeah, AAA Derek. We got here at 3 o'clock, and we put two transmissions.
And you drove like a trooper. Let's give it up for Eric Vanderhoek.
Congratulations, Eric. And here comes the Puget Sound Antique Tractor and Machinery Association.
How about that number 13 car, Aiden Baldwin, sitting up there for quite some time. I think he got a chance to get up today with his social media.
Sitting there on his phone.
A lot of time
texting
there.
And parking on the eco bus.